I started racing in 1979 myself, and then in the 90s I started back again at it, and my three kids would come to the racetrack with me, and Cooper really took to it like a fish to water. Certainly I'm very proud of how Cooper's doing. He's much faster than I ever was, and he's really doing well as a driver and a full-time college student. This is my home racetrack. I've probably got about 5,000 race laps here myself. I won June sprints here, and I love the place.